gorilla.
We're going to do cats. So what we're going to do is put our chin to our chest, round our back, and make our best cat noise, okay? Are you ready? That's some good cat noises. Right, next one. We're going to look up to the sky, around our back, and on the bell, we need to make our best pound noise. But listening in, only when the bell goes.
Round two.
Let's go. Let's all stand up. Okay, let's stand up. We're going to do our dog noises. So we're going to stand up, put our hands on the
round
floor
three.
Like this, and make our best dog noise. Very good. So next one, we're going to drop our hips like this and hold this position, okay? And what does a snake sound like?
Round four.
This is called Cobra.
Cobra.
Like a slippery snake. Lovely. Really good. Okay guys, on your back, let's lay down.
On your back.
I shall show you. So this one is like a fish out of water. Put your legs like this. We're
going
to go
round five.
So you're going to go side to side, just like this. Like a fish that's wobbling on the floor because it's been taken out of the water. What noise does a fish make though? I don't know what noise a fish make. Blub, 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 blub. Oh, I know. Just keep swimming. Okay, next one, Beetle on its back, arms up, legs straight. We're gonna go one arm, touch one leg. The other arm, touch the other leg.
Round six.
Just like this. Good job, Parker. Well done, mate. This is a beetle on its back.
Perfect.
It's fallen and can't get up. I look like a what? Oh, there you go then. That's it, good.
Say sorry.
Are we ready to go back on to doing cats and stuff?
Say sorry.
Hey, little man.
Say sorry.
Round seven.
Okay, let's get back on our all fours and let's do our best cat again. Head up to the sky, listening ears, when the bell goes, let's make a cow noise. Ready?
Are you doing the
cow? Round eight.
Stand up like this, touch the ground, make our best doggy noise. Listening ears, only when the bell goes. Let's go!
Round nine.
Let's go into a cobra. Ready for the bell?
You like snakes?
Moving on.
Round 10.
On your back, let's become a fish out of water again. Heel, toe touches like this.
Heel.
And what noise do fish make?
Round 11.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Bob,
apparently. I prefer mine. Just keep swimming. I was wondering if you saw it correctly. Right, we're going to join one leg.
Round 12.
If you can, do opposites, guys. One leg, one arm. Good job, Parker. Well done, mate. That's a sheep, mate. Bye-bye. So what we're going to do is we're going to squat and then pass it to our friend. Okay, she's going to squat and pass it to Mummy. That's it. And you can throw it at your friend if you want to, okay?
Like this.
Okay? Do you want to throw it?
Got squat.
That's it.
Yay.
Nice. Good job, man. High five. Good job. Very good. Oh, I like that. Ready for a throw? Squat first. That one going to Elsie, was it? Which one's this way? Oh, this way. Right. I better do chest then.
Squat, Parker.
Nice. Yeah. There you go, mate. You throw it. Briony's going to come in now, so you can throw it to Briony as well. Who's that going to?
Why?
She
went looking
at you instead.
No.
Yeah. Nice.
Me.
Let's play Elsie in the middle.
Me.
Swim in, here you go.
You did ask for it. High five, dude. Well done.
Ready?
Oh,
you're going. Ready to catch it.
Django.
Over.
Oh. Elsie in the middle.
Parker, you ready? Catch!
Woo! Hey there, well done, man! Oh, sorry, I only had one arm! Do you want to try again? I'll see if I can catch it this time. Yeah! Good job, buddy! Should we take a little rest?
No!
Oi!
Yay!
Go this way! Catch! It's like dodgeball with him. He's like, I'm gonna get you!
Ready?
Catch! Woo! Oh, good job though. You did a good job.
Get out of it! Get out of it!
Ready? you got worms!
Yeah!
I didn't know it was going my way. Two, one, throw! Oh, very good! Now I want you to put a blue lily pad on where your discus landed. So come over here. Let's pop it on here, pop it on the floor and pick the discus up. Nice. And then let's go again. Okay. Let's. Three, two, one, go. Yeah. Well done. Right. Let's put a yellow on it. I don't know why I'm encouraging you like you're a kid. I'm really sorry. Whoop, whoop. Well done, Brady. Yeah. So Briony's winning. Yeah, this is true. Ready, steady, go. Yay. It went all the way over there. Do you want to put a lily pad on it? Go get yourself a lily pad and pop it on. Okay? All the way over here, mate.
Over here. Put it on.
How do you?
There we go. Good job, buddy. Well done. I'd have to climb a tree. True story. Oh, there we go. Yay! Go put one of your lily pads on there, mate. You're blue. You will mostly be blue. Nice. Do you want to have another go, Parker, whilst everyone's waiting? Yeah? Come on then, dude. Pick up your discus. Brit, throw. Whoa, that was a good one. Right, put your lily pad on there and let's go for it. Good job, buddy. Oh, no, that's actually quite good. I missed your pose, though, unfortunately. Damn it. Go for it, Jess. I know. She did get the light one, didn't she? Go again. Whoa. Oh, that's your best one, mate. Put your last lily pad on it. Go pop that lily pad over. That's really good. Well done. Really, really good. Well done, mate.